Venus appears in any of the literature, but I'd say they're ceremonial in nature.
If that's the case, it's not a ceremony of human witnessing.